Little Jesse Younger was a well-respected lad, doing all he could to please his mommy and his dad. But he never planned to be the man they said that he'd become. Somehow or another, now his little baby brother is his father's and his mother's only son. Every day the neighbors say that it's a dirty shame the way he spat upon his family and scandalized their name. And his parents never really ever said he'd been disowned. Somehow or another, now his little baby brother is his father's and his mother's only son. Oh, Jesse Younger, you're a devil, not a man. Can you dare to treat your parents so unkind? You have selfishly refused to live your life the way they planned. And you started going your own way, speaking your own mind. Jesse Younger's parents wondered where it all went wrong. Now that Jesse's name has turned to ashes on their tongue. But he chose to starve and tried to carve future of his own. And he got his druthers because now his younger brother is his father's and his mother's only son.